Hello everyone, welcome to today's Tech Fact.
You're a superhero.
The Twitter accounts of many high-profile personalities like Bill Gates, Barack Obama, Elon Musk, and others have been hacked through a Bitcoin scam. Already, rupees 89 lakhs have been collected from this scam in the form of donations. The brand iQOO launched their U1 smartphone in China today, which is a mid-range smartphone for 12,990 rupees approximately. It comes with the Snapdragon 720G SoC and it has a battery life of 4,500 milliampere-hour. So Realme claims that they recently introduced 125 watt super dart charger can charge a 4,000 mAh battery in just 20 minutes. Yes, and it can charge 33% of the battery in just 3 minutes. So guys, finally the Vivo X50 series have been launched in India today. The Vivo X50 and the Vivo X50 Pro. The Vivo X50 comes with the Snapdragon 730G SoC and the X50 Pro comes with 765G SoC, which is 5G. The X50 starts at 34999 and the X50 Pro starts at 49999. The very amazing feature, it has been hyped a lot in the X50 Pro, that is the gimbal camera system, in which the camera moves when the phone shakes and makes the footage very stable when you record a video while shaking your phone a lot. Along with the Vivo X50 series, today Vivo launched their Vivo Neo earbuds with 14.2 mm drivers and 5.5 hours battery life. It has been launched at a price of 5,999. Infinix, the smartphone manufacturer, has teased their Infinix Smart 4 Plus smartphone today, and the teaser page is already available on Flipkart. It is going to launch on 21st of July. It will come with 3 GB of RAM and the MediaTek Helio P22 SoC. I expect aggressive pricing. After a long time, Philips launched their 4K smart TV with HDR10 Plus and Dolby Vision support. It comes in two models, 50-inch and 58-inch. The 50-inch model is starting at 1,05,990 rupees, and the 58-inch model is for 1,19,990 rupees. A report says that the new OnePlus Pods, which is going to be launched on 21st of July, will support warp charging. That is, it will have 10 hours of battery life in just 10 minutes of charging. It will support fast charging with any 10 watt plus charger. IBM collaborates with CBSE to integrate AI curriculum in 200 schools in 2020. Those AI curriculum will be introduced in 200 schools across 13 states in India. If you watch YouTube regularly, then you may have noticed that the HD streaming and the full HD streaming is back for the mobile users. Yes, but a but is there that you will be only able to use the HD and FHD streaming when you are connected to the Wi-Fi. Okay, this had been removed some months earlier and now it's back.
Am I ready to explore right up and